And welcome back to Let's Play Steelrising Blind. I'm your host, Lisan Fay. And to the members of the Théâtre Français, Compagnon, the king has had all those whom he had decreed enemies of the kingdom thrown in the Bastille, since he has not forgiven us for having presented Chénier's Charles the Ninth. I beg those of you who, like myself, have publicly professed their patriotism to go into hiding until the tyrant's threat has blown over. Salut et fraternité. François Joseph Palma, citizen actor. Okay, I think I remember seeing the far side. I think I've been over there. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, what's here? What's gonna kill me? Yay, good. I like those. You look a little intimidating, my good sir. Okay, this is how I get to that upper balcony. To get something that I'm sure is absolutely vital and important. Here. Where am I? All right, well. Crap! I think I'm supposed to be able to make that jump. Sweet. So I do get to try again. And actually, since the main quest is that way, maybe we go this way. Nothing you can do about it. Okay, doctor's pouch. Ooh, I know where that needs to go. Mostly. Ooh. All right, cool. This handwritten document found at Dr. Lemonnier's study is made up of unknown characters. It is indecipherable. Okay, cool. So I see. Must tell the Comte de Mirabeau. All right, well. I think I'm headed ish back towards him. So, what does this look like? Lose a lot of armor for more endurance. And I think I got a hat. Lose a lot of armor for, yeah, I think having the armor is a little bit more valuable to me since I've been investing in stuff that boosts my endurance.
Yeah.
there's those two. Okay, yep. Ow. That was a bad fight.
Wait just a moment, je vous prie.
Mon Dieu, Jacques! The monsters have returned to torment us!
Oh, to listen! Allez-vous-en! You should know that I am armed. I won't hesitate to open fire!
Look, I took care of the hostile ones. Okay.
Peace, monsieur. I just want to question you.
Please? All right. Okay, that is for that.
Monsieur.
That could have gone a lot worse. Wonderful. Where am I? Is there anything in here? Nope, you were just hiding. apparently I'm headed in the very wrong direction. I know where I am. Oh, hey, cool. I wasn't sure. Really? Classic. I guess good news.
No, no, please, heaven help me.
You are wrong about my intentions.
You were only given the power of speech to better deceive your victims.
I come in peace, monsieur.
What do you want from me, Alapha?
What happened to those who died in this square?
What you see is the entire court of the Comte de Provence lying there. I am the only survivor.
Okay.
The Comte de Provence? Has he fallen as well?
No. The scoundrel deceived us. He left the palace without telling us. When it was our turn to flee, it was already too late. The adventure ended here, on the steps of the theatre. At the hands of this monstrous creature who spits fire, ice, and lightning. The most courageous tried to fight back, but they met with the same fate as the others.
Well, good news. That's dead.
Does this creature have no weakness?
One would imagine. We did manage to land a few blows when it was dragged down by the weight of its enormous mortar. But it was all in vain. My only advice to you is to escape while you still can.
Okay, I guess that's it. I guess I should have fallen down. That was certainly very lucrative. On the upside, at least now I know that even if I the ability to get over here. Well, I mean, I had the ability, like, I would have been stuck by that gate.
Monsieur.
Okay. All right, let's go free Lavoisier. I guess. Because I'm guessing that the quest prompt is assuming that I woke him up.
I've been so naive. Cagliostro, that miscreant. He's got me. He's got us all.
There. You are free.
Senor. Vocation's dancer. You're conscious too. And yet, you're not one of the Count's creatures, n'est-ce pas?
I do not know, monsieur.
But how?
Well,
make haste. You must not linger here.
I shall seek refuge at the Cordelier Convent, just a stone's throw away from here. Its walls are said to be impenetrable. That's where the members of the Third Estate promised to meet if an abomination such as this were to occur.
A refuge for patriots.
Would you be so kind as to clear the way, madame?
I think I already have.
That would be most prudent.
Ah, you are a blessing. The convent is over there, up on the hill. I shall meet you there once the danger has passed.
Okay. And I have rested, so everything should still be dead? At least I don't think I've rested. Nope. Yeah, I have not rested since clearing things out over here. Yes, I know. It's behind me. Okay, I've already picked this up. There we go. Ah, right. Yes. How I get up there. Ah, brilliant. Okay, that's where I went for the doctor. Hang on. Where? I turned myself around. Okay. Doctor, there we go. All right. I really should be able to make this jump. I don't think there's anything else for me down there. So of course, you're between me and where I need to go. You jumped my shiny through the world. Again. Okay, and also, if you don't make that jump, you can walk. Oh, hey, cool. I think I was over there at one point. Yeah. Nope, nope, nope. Just a delicate down. Pick that up. Okay, so that's still to be explored. Oh shit, bugger. Ow! Ow. Bugger. To get up there somehow. I mean, this feels like it's supposed to be the solution. There we go. Hey, I made it. And I got up here. All right. Well, We will continue this exploration next time. I want to thank you all so much for tuning into this episode. And in the meantime, in between time, take care, have fun, and happy trails.